Sorting data in Google Sheets with JAWS. Sorting data in Google Sheets can be done using a range of data or the entire sheet. Most of the time, I will select a range of cells first and then perform the sort action. Let's take a look at how it's done. I have a Google Sheet with the name of Produce Sample Worksheet open. You may use keystrokes to sort data, or you may also use the menus to perform various sorting actions. For this exercise, I'm going to use the menus. Focus is in cell A1 of the Produce Sample Worksheet.
Produce Sample Worksheet - Google Sheets.
Press Control Down Arrow to skip over the blank cells in column A and move to the first cell with data below at cell A4, Pairs.
Produce Sample Worksheet - Google Sheets, Pairs of 4. Has note semicolon note colon these pairs are from California.
Press Down Arrow to explore the other items here in column A, which are also row headers.
Apples a 5, oranges a 6, strawberries a 7, corn a 8, space has comments, weekly totals a 9.
Next, press Control Up Arrow to move to the top of the data in this column. Cell A4, Pairs.
Weekly totals, pairs of 4. Has note semicolon, note colon, these pairs are from California.
I want to select the range of cells from A4 out to the right to include the columns for weeks 1 through 4, as well as the totals for the month in column F4, Foxtrot. Hold the Shift key and press Control Right Arrow to select the entire range of cells from A4 to F4, where the totals for the month column is.
80, 60, 70, 75, 285, selected. Cells pairs A4 through 285, F4 selected.
Note that I do not want the weak column headers in row 3 to be included in the range. Next, press Control Shift Down Arrow to select the entire range of cells from A4 to F9.
Apples 20, 25, 19, 22, oranges 70, 75, 73, 80, strawberries 10, 8, 9, 11, corn 55, 33, 44, 50, weekly totals 235, selected, cells A4 through F9 selected.
JAWS reads the contents of all the cells since this is now highlighted text, and JAWS always reads any text that gets selected or highlighted. After JAWS read the selected range, it also spoke the range coordinates, cells A4 to F9 selected. Press Alt-D Delta to open the data menu now.
Alt-D menu, data 6 of 10.
Be careful what you choose here. Choosing either of the first two items will cause the entire sheet to be arranged in the sort. I only want the currently selected range to be sorted, so press Down Arrow 3 times to move to the item Sort Range by Column A, A to Z.
Sort sheet by column A rightward 0 Z 1 of 18. Sort sheet by column A Z rightward 0 A Z 2 of 18. Sort range by column A rightward 0 Z R 3 of 18.
And then press enter.
Executing sort, leaving menus, grid read only, produce sample worksheet - Google Sheets A1, produce sample worksheet - Google Sheets.
The range is now sorted by column A in alphabetical order, with apples at the top of the list instead of pears. I'll press Control Home.
A1, produce sample worksheet - Google Sheets.
And I'll press Control Down Arrow to move to the first cell with data in column A.
Apples A4.
And there we have it.
Corn A5, oranges A6. Has note semicolon note colon these pairs are from California. Pairs A7. Strawberries A8. Weekly totals A9.
Freedom Scientific, of the Sparrow brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.